Oh shit, is that my boy I see? Lurking up the stairs?
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Here!
What's up? What's brackin', bruh? Yeah, you said you'd help us with him.
What's brackin', B?
How you doing?
How you living?
How you living?
How you living, homie? You got Dragon Ball Z boy?
Yeah. Dude, I haven't seen the snow skates. The homie said he was gonna go look for them.
Yeah, he said that they put two aside.
Ooh, that's what I like to hear.
What's up, dude?
How you doing today?
Good.
What's brackin'?
Good. You call earlier about a snow skate?
Yeah.
Oh, buddy, we sold them all, actually. This
really?
Yeah,
are you serious?
Like, what? All four of them.
I put two aside.
Oh, what? Oh. I thought you were the guy who came in.
No!
Oh, dude, fuck, what are we gonna do now?
I don't know. What, is there any other place that sells them?
No.
Fuck. What if we just got these snow skates instead?
You got pranked. Dude,
good job on the prank.
What if I just started crying and like broke a window?
So we were open.
Oh, that was good. Yeah. Quality prank right there.
Dude, you guys just prank is so good. That's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah, that's why YouTube doesn't pay me anything.
The unboxing.
Bust down, Thoughty. Did you like that when I said that? It was funny, right?
Bust down. It was funny, huh?
Ooh.
Play epic scam. Whoa. Ambition.
That's tight. Oh, we didn't buy the super grip or whatever.
The super grip?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude. What? Wow, this thing's super heavy.
Dude, what the fuck?
Dude, it's so weird because it's so heavy. Here's your fucking orange back. Dude,
what?
That girl looked like she was from Zoolander.
Fuck, I'm so hard.
Look at those ledges, dude.
I know.
You wish.
You wish.
Keep your weight centered. Don't lean too far back. Hey.
That was really bad. I didn't even.
Replay in slow motion.
Replay in slow motion. Hey.
Oh, dude.
Near-death experience.
I had a near-death experience.
Finn will.
That's the perfect.
That's the perfect thumb to.
Finn will find a near-death experience. So you get a bunch of.
So I just used the shit out of you for views.
Dude, did I tell you I went snowboarding? And I did pretty well. Yeah, I went pretty well.
I thought you were gonna go skiing.
No, I went snowboard. I ended up going snowboarding on it, and Simon broke his wrist. My friend Simon broke his
wrist.
That's
what it was.
Yeah.
That sucks. Dude.
I know. Isn't that funny?
He's gonna have to learn to jack off ambidextrously.
On the left hand. Not enough speed for you! Dude, stop it!
I'm trying to cause a scene, bro.
Stop it! Whoa.
Okay.
Bust a fatty. Yeah, car to go. Let's go.
It's like a bunch of Lamborghinis and like a car to go helicopter.
Dude,
take your big boys.
Are we on the right? This is not the right.
Yeah. This is as high as we can go. Ah, yes.
The car to go. Yes.
Yes.
The car to go rooftop.
Video killed the radio. Sorry, I'm in the wrong lane.
Okay, yo, I was gonna use the song Wham! Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go for this next little montage, but I realize I'll get copyrighted if I do use it, so I'm gonna play the 8-bit version and then sing the lyrics to the best of my memory, so enjoy.
Snowday!
Oh my god!
Yeah!
you're not that big.
Concussion.
You wish. Poser boy, weather boy.
You seen that video? Weather boy. I've seen that. Wow.
Oh.
That was incredible. Oh, I just got a buzz on my phone. I hope it's not my dad. Ugh. My dad.
Oh, it's my daddy.
Oh, it's an email. Business.
I don't remember.
We're lost. We can't find Aiden's house. No, that's cool. We're over there. Dude, you have no idea. Did you say?
Yeah.
You don't know where his house is. You're just naming shit now.
Yeah. Hold on. What's your address?
Just phone Aiden.
I did, like so many times.
Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
This is like behind the scenes Brawl Star footage before the ad to show you're actually a gamer. What's your username again, Finn?
Elijah27.
It high key looks like a lot of fun though, I'm not gonna lie. If my camera would focus on it.
I'm killing it right now.
Who's your, let me see your character.
Nita.
Aw, oh, cute.
I know.
Oh my god.
I can't stop, there's no brakes. Okay, so yeah, we tried to go to Aiden's house, Aiden wasn't there, so then we phoned Nick, and we were like, let's get White Spot, and we picked Nick up, and now we're there.
The building he lives in is a f***ing YouTuber safe haven. Like, the biggest YouTubers in the UK live in that building, it's nuts.
So anyways, we ate food, and didn't film it, because we were very hungry boys, and we decided to just eat and not film. And then, this is the next day.
I fell asleep at 9 p.m. on his couch upstairs yesterday.
Yeah.
And we'll show you how snowy it is outside when we get to somewhere.
Yeah.
God.
Let's go to
take a right.
Yeah, we can go to either IGA or we can go to Shoppers.
Shoppers, definitely. They have like deals on Gatorade and shit. I told you how I saw Nick last night.
Right? Yeah. So, wait, what are you? Nick is taking a bath or something?
Yeah. So Nick's logic is that he has a fever, so he'll take a bath and then eat ice cream to cool down.
But you already cool down from the bath, because when you get out of the bath, your body gets cold because you're outside of the bath.
Yeah, but if you have a fever, you shouldn't even be taking a bath in the first place.
You shouldn't?
I don't think so.
What I do, when I have a fever, I go into like a really hot shower, and then I get out, and my fever goes way down because, you know, like,
yeah,
cold.
That makes sense. But and the bath, you're kind of just soaking in your own bacteria.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's disgusting.
Yeah.
Baths are,
I don't like baths.
I don't do baths. I do like a bath like once every like 3 months, maybe.
Yeah, just to like chill out.
Yeah, literally. Yeah. I had one like last week.
Dude, you know William used to only take baths? Like
of
they didn't have
did.
A no, they didn't have a shower
okay.
in his house. So it's just like, yeah, I'm taking a bath.
That's hilarious.
You better imagine how much water they wasted.
So much water. That's hilarious though. That I just imagine Will's little body like in the like in the bathtub. Alright, we need like a lot of beer. Because like we need one for me, we need one for you, a few for Nick and a few for Kevin.
Yeah, definitely for Nick. Nick needs those electrolytes right now, bad. Are you a Powerade or Gatorade guy?
I'm a Gatorade guy.
Ooh, I only see Powerade. I'm not feeling
it. No, there's Gatorade.
Okay, excellent.
Alright, we need like a lot of them.
Two for $5. Do they have any bigger ones though?
I'm sure they do.
Yeah. He bought all the Gatorade.
This is gonna be so hard to do. Why did I do this?
He's standing right there. Oh, good guy, Finn.
Of course, man.
Thank you.
Of course.
Sharing some of the Hollywood pay, Hollywood bills?
Yeah, $4.
Being a good guy. I need to fart. Oh.
You might shit.
I should. Do you have the keys or do I?
What?
Do I have the keys or do you?
No, you have the keys.
Okay. He's right. Show me that Borgar. goodness.
I'll suck you off, dog.
What?
Eat, take a bite out of all four pieces at the same time.
Hold up. Ready? What do you want to take a bite out of?
Like, grab all four pieces of toast and then just take one bite out of it. Like, at the same time.
Some fetish shit.
Put some porn up, please.
That's a big man.
Oh, that was easy, yes, man.
You're a big man, dude.
Awesome. Thank you so much, man. Yeah. Okay.
Skrr, skrr.
You just got asked in, like, a new shirt, man. I don't think you know who you were.
Yeah, dude, I'm so down.
Hi, it's snowing in Vancouver.
No way.
Yeah. I'm gonna do something that's unforgivable.
What, leave me again?
No. Not me for me.
I still have the divorce papers, Karen. I'll go through with it, I swear.
I swear to God. I just haven't signed it yet. Just give me some time.
I got a pen ready. Don't test me. If you're still speaking to Tyler, I swear to God.
I'm popping down to the utensil store and I'm grabbing shotgun, a cartridge shotgun. Of ink.
I'm grabbing a cartridge. Oh.
I was wondering what I was about to do.
Shotgun?
I was gonna be like something unforgivable, and we're gonna get right to the car, and you're about to open the door, and I was like, I would have called shotgun
I
like immediately. I know.
I said it.
We got a real gamer in the house.
Where are we parking?
This is the car. Oh, this can't stay here because I'm gonna be ripping some e-breakers.
I'm gonna be ripping some e-breakers.
That's it. You're walking home. My wee wee.
Is this a mirror or is this recording?
It's just a mirror.
All right. No. Six. Woo! Got him. Up top, baby. Too slow. Bump it. Fun fact about myself, I'm illiterate. So I can't. Are you okay?
I'll go straight into the snowplow.
I had to, let's get some caffeine pills going.
Dude.
Yeah, caffeine pills.
I popped like 3 caffeine pills once to study. Oh, and I just threw up.
Dude, my friend takes caffeine pills like every time he goes to the gym. Just because he's
that
like,
makes sense, honestly.
Yeah, it makes sense. You just get fucking. It's hot as fuck. Wait, let me yell at someone because I'm a fucking 9-year-old boy.
To nothing, just fucking like 100 to 0.
So how was your guys day,
man?
Drop the bitch in a second, make a scream. Ice cream. Dump truck ice cream. Fuck. Yeah.
All right.
You've arrived at your destination. Don't do any procrastination. What was that noise?
Oh yeah, baby! Woo!
Dude, your head.
Don't be a bitch. There's cute girls watching.
Red. Yeah, no, because I already hit it.
What the fuck?
God, that actually hit quite a bit. Oh, it's ice, dude. That's glass. Oh. No, that hurts too much. Oh, I'm a boot. Oh, dude.
All right, I got this.
That hurts so much. Holy shit.
Sick purple.
Ow, dude.
You have a.
Oh, that hurt. Of course it hurt.
Dude.
That was my this is a straight up ice.
Yeah. Oh, really?
No, yours is like thinner. This is like thick.
Feel that's
like
a thick boy ice.
This is just ice.
Nice.
Dude, that hurt so much.
Dude, what
your forehead's
is
red.
That hurt so much. I'm not.
Put some ice on it, dude. Hey. What's up?
So, we're gonna go sledding, guys.
Get out of here,
get out of here, yubby. Oh, no more moaning noises. We're near children, so double the moaning noises.
Hey, Justin, one at a time.
Okay, so
fuck see.
Okay, follow my Instagram.
Fuck you, suck my ass. Who's gonna die? Damn, I'm dead. Oh, ow, oh, tailbone. Oh, we're done. Oh, hand up. Wait. Did I even tape that? I did. Oh, we're good. Oh, fuck.
Like,
I only
got like some of that, but whatever.
They had an active. They had an active. But this is a tough one. Oh, they can put a bit in. Are you?
Oh no! Oh. Dude, go!
Dude, my tailbone's already sore.
No, it's fine.
My tailbone's already sore.
I say just go for it, dude. It won't hurt that much, honestly.
You're the man with the YouTube channel.
Yeah, that's why I'm trying to get you to do this.
That's why I'm trying to make an entertaining thumbnail.
Finn Wolfhard breaks his tailbone.
Alright.
Go. Awesome. Shoot the gap.
The gap? Hold on.
Fun ride. How come that track's so
Do they have a racetrack going on? That's terrifying. That dude's sending it.
Should we try that one out? Because they start from higher, they
go.
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 No.
Go. I'm gonna slip.
Wait. Here's my thing. If I'm on this, which is a big
no. You were saying? Oh my god.
Did
you catch me eating shit?
I did catch you eating shit.
There's a jump. I don't want to hit it.
What'd you say?
He didn't give back his hat. Very gnarly.
Did he do it?
Yeah.
He did? Did he land it?
Yeah. What? No, I'm kidding.
I had to know that. Oh,